So, this is it. It's time to start building your first squad. As a new manager, your club is filled mostly with players from one country. This will help your team build chemistry. Select a nation and let's get going. All right, it's not the strongest squad, but there are some building blocks. This club will really benefit from your arrival. Take a minute to see who's here, and when you're ready, press advance. Your first job will be to sign a loan player and improve one position. Select any player to replace with a newly signed loanee. Well, that'll definitely help. Loan players join your club for... Your first job will be to sign a loan player and improve one position. Select any player to replace with a newly signed loanee. Well, that'll definitely help. Loan players join your club for a set number of games. For your first few matches, you'll need some kits. Choose from these for now. You can get a fresh look later as you find new kits in the game. The fans will want to cheer you on, but you need to give them a badge to stand for. Choose one of these and let's get into the game. Well, that was easy. The next part's up to you. Get out on the pitch. If you're ready to play your first match, select play now and get started. If you want an overview of what to do next, select... Not sure what to do next? Check out objectives to earn rewards while exploring more of Ultimate Team.
Hello everyone, the weather forecasters promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm Derek Ray, joined for commentary by former England international Lee Dixon, and we have action from the First Division rivals placement match coming right up. And what a game this promises to be, Lee.
Well, a fast start, Derek, that's exactly what's needed here, just to try get the impetus, get a good placement in a higher division. No good starting well and then finishing bad though, Derek.
And he's in. Takes it on. And a goal to open the scoring. A very bright start to this one. So the match has restarted. 1-0 here.
Number 9, Jane Rodriguez.
moving forward effectively. Beautifully timed. Jay Rodriguez. Boateng. It has to be. Serious miscue in terms of the strike. Easy for the keeper. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. Jay Rodriguez. Opportunity it is. Oh yes, a goal! Exactly what they were looking for. And
big party gal on your club, spell it a cellar to me. Come a leaf from Bonn, we ram a cunt up. Stop there, yeah, it's it, it's it, it's it. Dumb level, gal, them frats, you need tags, girl. Dumb level, dumb level.
Trust me, can't nobody ever younger in the UK. Give a f- what you say, they was popping back then, cause it's a new day. Rapping, but I'll beat my mind every time I see the mic. Say it how it is, I just be me, fam, I don't need to lie. Easy with it, G, I bring the peace and keep my peace of mind. Do it for the cake and I won't sleep.
Anfield, one of the most storied venues anywhere in the football world. My name is Derek Ray, and joining me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and England fullback, Lee Dixon. And we have action from division rivals coming up for you. I certainly can't. Can they forge ahead? Well, simple for the keeper. Can they trouble the opposition this time? Oh, he's gone for goal! A routine save. Konrad Leimer. And Neymar. He's in with a chance. Able to close down the shot. Oh, incredible save. And he snuffed out any sign of danger. It's Neymar's corner. And continues his run. He'll be breathing a sigh.
Score goals, give the fans a goal, and he'll be off to a flying start with them for sure.
Neymar. Well, visionary passing. Firing it in. Can he put it away? Well, the keeper making sure that was well away from danger. This is very rare indeed. Three substitutes coming on at the same time. Shelby. Aubameyang. And a decent delivery. Well, sadly, from his point of view, wayward, to say the least.
Well, it's a shocker. I wasn't very good at heading, Derek, but I could have done better than that.
Romarinho. He's in here. Still a chance. And there it is. Neymar has done it to put his team in front. 1-0 then. He saw the situation developing. He continues his run. Very clear who got the last touch. So a corner coming up and firing it into the area. Magnificent defending. And here we are at one of the great venues for football anywhere in the world, Old Trafford in Manchester. My name is Derek Ray, and joining me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And we have division rivals action just seconds away now. And what a game this promises to be, Lee.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Well, it was a tough result last time out, wasn't it? Obviously losing that game. They need to bounce back today if they want to get placed in one of the higher divisions. I expect them to come out the blocks really quickly, put their opponents under real pressure.
Timely intervention. But a shocking pass, really. Now, what can they do from here? Aubameyang. And dispossessed. And a throw-in forthcoming. Shelby. And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. Wing. And tremendous defensive intuition from Sergio Ramos. Williams. Can they forge ahead? They do! And you've got to say, they're good value for the lead.
Well, here's the replay. It's a really lovely through ball. And then through on goal. Do you go for placement or do you go for power? Well, he certainly wasn't messing around, was he? Absolutely smashes it past the keeper. It's a really lovely finish.
An important interception. Benzema. Carrasco. Defensive resilience to shut them down. Moreno. And he's in. And a goal! The quick one too! And they've turned this game on its head! And a goal! Wonderful stuff as they accelerate! Oh yes! What a classy goal! Moreno. Oh, what an opportunity! Moreno. Oh, there it is! So the corner played into the box. And a headed goal. And a chance to whip it in here. It's gone in! It should be. Well, that is how to run at defenders. Opportunity, Moreno. Oh, my goodness! He's caught that so well. A goal of the highest class. Fantastic technique.
Well, here's the replay, Derek. I love a ball into the box. You know that. It's a beauty. And then from that sort of range, he's never going to miss that. Easy finish in the end.
And that will do it for the first half here at the Theatre of Dreams. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Determined defending. Morales. And here's Gerard Moreno. And he's made headway. Oh, commanding goalkeeping. And a corner kick, the referee's verdict. And firing it into the area. And tipping it over the crossbar. Well, smuggled behind for another corner. Over it comes.
Catch it like that, you've got to have really good technique. And oh, so close. Well, how many goals are we going to get? The chances are just coming thick and fast. Defensively, they're all over the place. Can they make them pay a little bit more? It looks like they can.
Benzema. Here's Carrasco. And a goal to delight the fans. Just what they were hoping for. Benzema at the hub of this attack. Let's see what he does next. Oh, that is a moment of pure quality. Moreno. Can he take advantage? It's gone in. And well, he might. Oh, a lovely ball. He just needs to remain icy cool. A goal! He's dispatched! Moreno. It's there for him. And it's two for him today. A masterful performance. The defenders unable to stop him. And that is that. Well, a tale of woe in terms of the scoreline as far as the visitors are concerned here, Lee. Williams.